Welcome to the Holy Yogi, where we help you find the spiritual guru inside of you. Hello, beautiful. Hello, handsome. How you doing today? And if no one has told you today that they love you, let me be the first. I love each and every single one of you because love makes the world go round and round and round. And truly, love is the greatest medicine of them all. And simply put, love always, it always wins. But before we begin our fabulous message for today, this is what I need you to do. I need you to like, comment, subscribe, and ding, 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 ding. Hit that notification bell so we can give you information every single day how you can live heaven right here on earth. Okay, so now we are continuing our Native American spirituality on medicine card readings, okay? So now we are doing Raven Contrary Magic. So today's medicine card reading is Raven Medicine Card Reading Magic Contrary. I wonder what it's saying now for you. But let's read the mystery. Raven, black as pitch, mystical as the moon, speak to me of magic. I will fly with you soon. Okay, so if you got Raven Contrary, Raven reverse is not to be taken lightly. It can mean that the boomerang is coming home. If you have wished harm to another, beware. You've asked for this harm to teach you, in turn, what it feels like. If you have not been wishing evil on another, Contrary Raven may be bringing you a warning that you are not equipped to move into another level of consciousness until you have mastered the one you are currently working with. On yet another level, Raven may be telling you that you have forgotten the magic of life and have settled into a mundane rut. If this rut suits you and you do not want to experience the extraordinary magic in your life, ask Raven to fly through your dreams and give you a taste of its medicine. If you do, you may never be the same again. Contrary Raven may also portend a time of smoky, confused messages that you cannot see or hear because your intellect is insisting that magic is not real. If you cannot imagine or pretend due to your lack of faith in magic or miracles, healing cannot take place. Raven may be pecking at the door to your consciousness, but you will not receive unless you clear the smoke and seek the other realms of imagination and awareness where magic lives. To ride the Contrary Raven, you may need to seek a trained shaman to clear the energy field you have created. You might need to block some negative energy sent by another person or cancel the harm you wish on someone else. Keep it clean. This is the message when the magic moves into smoky shadow. Seek healing and clearing of intention, then reach for the stars and honor Mother Earth and all other living things. Fill yourself with the magic of being alive and call Raven to teach you the proper way of using energy. Ground that energy so that manifestation of magic can occur. Do this in love and simplicity. Raven will tell you the magical truth. Never go beyond that which you have prepared and trained for. Life is good. So use the magic to aid the entire family of Earth. Okay, so let's break this down in a nutshell. What Raven medicine is trying to tell you, Contrary? It's time for you now to believe in the magic and the miracles. So many people have become jaded. Nobody believes in fairy tales anymore, like Cinderella and Aladdin. But it's true. It is very, very true. You know why the beliefs don't come true? Because they say life's not fair. We've been taught and brainwashed to believe that. People believe that dreams don't come true, but they do. And one thing I realized in life, just like in the movie Cinderella, the clear thing about it is Cinderella believed and had faith that she would meet her Prince Charming. And as long as you believe that you have faith in whatever it is that you want to do, it will come to fruition and manifest. And if it changes, it's only because you did not really truly believe enough in the magic of miracles. You didn't really believe. Like the old saying goes, we always cancel universe. It's too good to be true. No, in the word good is what? God. So if it's coming from the higher source in the universe, then it's designed for you. God has your best interests at heart and has your back and wants the very best for you. There's no boogeyman. There's no devil. The only boogeyman and devil is the one what? We create in our own minds. So if you really believe, stay in the light and out of the darkness. And as long as you do that, magic and miracles will manifest for you. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that fabulous message for today. What I need you to do, once again, comment below and let us know what contrary raving magic means to you and what you got in your card today. And I promise you, I'll answer all your questions that you may have. Until then, peace, hetepu, namaste. Have a fantastic, fantastic, glorious day. Bye-bye for now.